Jennifer with DP Addiction Adventure, and this is finish number 9 for #/thestash2020. This is one of my newer paintings, though, something I bought actually in 2020 from Diamond Art Club. It is called The Sweet Life. It is a round painting by Chuck Penson, and the size is 71 by 56 centimeter. I had to purchase this instead of being on my no-buy because it is a gift for my grandmother. Her birthday is the end of May, and she is, I can't remember, she's turning 87 or 80. I want to say she's turning 88. And back when I was younger, I used to go in the summer to her house for a full week for Camp Grandma and Grandpa. And she and I would walk down, they live in a small town, to their covered bridge. And we would go under the bridge and we would look for crawdads and frogs and little fish and minnows. And it was just beautiful. And so, to move this over because I popped a drill out. That was with me moving it from place to place. I haven't gone through and really push this down. Normally after every finish, I'll go through with my roller. I'll roll it all down, make sure it's nice and sturdy in the glue. So as the glue continues to congeal and solidify and harden a little bit more and not be so wet, that the drills are stuck in there. So I need to go and find a frame for this. This is absolutely gorgeous. Chuck Penson did an amazing job. The person who charted this from Diamond Art Club did amazing. I love that you can see the eagles up here. You know, the trees, Chuck did, you know, you can see through the trees, you can see the church, many of the buildings behind in the town, the cover bridge. I love down here, you can see the rounded large rocks. It's just gorgeous, people. And then back here is like the water turn wheel. It's just great. And then here's this tractor over here. Like every time I look at it, I see new things. I absolutely love it. I think my grandmother would love it too. I love how these reds came out. Part of me wishes this, it's beautiful, but this is my favorite part, is the ombre of the front of the bridge. I would have loved to see that red. Now I know it's because of the shading, but that red is just gorgeous. But that's just me and my color palette. Doesn't mean that it doesn't look beautiful. So this had 46 colors with 2 ABs in it. And I put it in my Harbor Freight containers. And if you see my unboxing, it had, you know, stickers that I put on the front of my Harbor Freight in here. And then I will use this sticker in my log journal for what I think of it. And then if I turn these over, I don't know if you'll be able to see, but let's see. I had plenty of drills. There were no drills that I was without. I can't tell if you guys can see that or not. If I go back through and I see you can't, I'll take a picture and insert it in there. So canvas, I give it a full star. They have the serging, they have the self-flattening fabric. It was a joy to work with. The drills, I did have a little bit of trash, but you know, that's normal. No canvas is completely perfect. However, I had plenty of drills and I was fine. It did not take away from the experience at all. The glue is really nice. There were a couple spots that had like kind of like a slick spot on it, almost like ice, like when you slip on the ice. However, I was able to just place all the drills around that slippery spot and then fill it in. And so the drill stuck and I just, you know, used my handy dandy roller over that area a little bit more and we're fine. trying to think here. Design-wise, design's amazing, and my experience was amazing. So those are the five categories. I give it a full star for each category. Therefore, this painting for the finished product is 5 stars out of 5. And the unboxing, I believe, was 5 stars as well. So thank you, Diamond Art Club. Thank you, Chuck Penson, for an amazing experience. And the symbols were clear. Everything was great. I really, really enjoyed this painting. So until next time, be blessed. I'm going to go catch and find what my next one is to do in my Slash the Stash 2020. And I'd love to hear from you on what you're doing. Don't forget, every finish I do, if you leave a comment down below, you get put into the drawing. Because at the end of the year, I'm going to draw for a grand prize Slash the Stash 2020 prize. So the more you comment on every finished video, the better. If you're just catching up, go through the playlist. Some of the videos I ask for a specific answer. Some of them I just say make a comment. But if you comment on each video, that gives you one more chance to win on the grand prize for the hashtag slash the stash 2020, which will happen at the end of the year. So love you guys. Take care. Until next time, be blessed. Bye-bye.